give me body signal. Mm. Hey. My friends tell her no, no, no. She tell them hold on. Say she wanna push on. She wanna give the boy all the dancing and Al Qaeda. Baby, give me your usual. Me no down for the temporary. I dey give on it regularly. Say you go give me your usual.
Oh yeah. First of all, introduction. I wanna get to know. I wanna see what a man them line up. What they all up on.
Hello everyone, so I've recently collaborated with RPG Show Waves to put together some of my previous styles that a lot of you guys loved. They asked me to choose a few styles that I've done in the past for them to do their best to recreate them and put them in a lace wig form. And you guys are going to be able to purchase these wigs if you like any of them by following the links in the info section down below. Or you can click the screen right here. And I'm going to be providing the details of each wig in the info section down below. They're not full lace wigs. They're lace front wigs. And they have adjustable straps. They have wig combs that you can use to attach to your head. They're all made with virgin hair. One of the main things that I expressed to them, I told them I love full hair. So I don't want them to skimp on no volume, like the density. I told them I want virgin hair. So that's what they did. And I'm pretty impressed. You can also customize these wigs to your own liking. If you don't like this length on me, for example, you can make it shorter, you can make it longer. Of course, the prices are gonna vary with each changes that you make. And of course, if you don't like this color as well, you can choose whatever floats your boat. You know, I've worked with RPG Show in the past. They've improved tremendously over the years. For example, before the wigs used to be like really thin, but look at this. They're not offering 200% density wigs instead of the 100% density wigs that they used to offer in the past. This is a pretty good density, especially for straight hair. This is 200% density and it's pretty full. It's not heavy, it's natural looking. That's why I'm mainly excited about this collaboration. And of course, I get to put, you know, some of my favorite styles in a lace wig form, of course, with the help of RPG Show and with the help of you guys that made a lot of these styles popular. We're able to bring this to you guys, and I'm really grateful to all of you guys and of course to RPG Show. Hopefully you guys like some of the styles, and each month during the duration of our collaboration, I'm gonna come out with new styles, so you guys be on the lookout for those. And I'm gonna update you guys periodically as the styles come out, so don't worry about that. I got you guys. This is actually gonna be my first time trying them on. We're pretty much experiencing these styles together straight out the box. I haven't worn them before, so I don't know what they look like on me or what they're gonna look like. So yeah, we're gonna get to experience them together. They're also gonna be having some other YouTubers do reviews on this week's as well, so you guys kind of get other people's opinions and perspectives about the styles and not just my own. The idea behind it is that you don't have to do much with them. Like, once you get them, you should be able to wear them out the box or do very little tweaking to them in order to fit your face or your head or whatever it is that you want to fit it. And I also made sure they try to mimic the styles that I sent them as close as possible. For my opinion, they did pretty good. There are some of the styles that they didn't really, you know, get right, and I had to send them back, or we had to eliminate them. But the ones that you're seeing in this video are the ones that they did pretty well and I'm happy with. And it comes with a comb, as usual. A wig cap, which I'm wearing right now. So with this, you can use it to store the wig when you're not wearing it. This is it straight out of the box. I haven't done anything to it yet. The front is like a full lace, and then the rest is like wefts, like regular cap. And I'm just separating the curls a little. And of course, as the days go by, the curls become a little looser. So compared to mine, like the one that I made by myself, of course I used more hair, so mine is heavier. This one is more lightweight, it's more natural looking, it feels more natural. Mine is more va-va-voom, like voluminous. Okay, so I'm just gonna comb out the roots.
But come and let me hold. If you want, let them run down. Yeah, we know the use. We go give them. Baby girl, we no see them. And all the people that's talking, I'm out. Baby girl, we go free them. Look it, look it, I'm a lot. They don't see what we see, cause they ain't us. And anything that we cook, they go steer up. And now with you, you're with me for the long
run. So don't be acting funny. And I ain't like them other dudes, just temporary. Now we gon' keep it going till the cemetery. And we reverse the time like it's military. So I'll show you.
This one, I didn't really do much other than run the flat iron through it to smoothen things out. And also bump the bangs. That's pretty basic because that's what you're going to do on a regular anyway. And if the bang is too long for you, you can just shift the wig back a little bit. And if it's too short, shift the wig forward a little bit. You don't need to be doing extra cutting because then you can start messing up the wig.
You want to, yeah. I want the usual, yeah. I just don't want to run through, yeah.
Baby, give me your usual, so you can keep me your usual. Me no down for the temporary, me not down for the temporary. I did give on the regular.
Got some shedding. I haven't really been getting a lot of shedding like that with the other wigs. With curly hair, it's always to be expected. It's looking pretty good after I've been combing through it. I'm liking the shape of it. I haven't washed it. No product. This is straight out the box. I am loving this. This is like some sweet natural hair goodness. This is definitely not for the faint-hearted. If you're not ready for some serious detangling often, do not get this wig. But if you're a natural hair girl or you just love natural hair and you don't mind doing the work, you can go ahead and get this wig. I love this wig. I'm not saying it's gonna mat up and go crazy and tangle up on you, but I am saying it will tangle, it will mat, it will shed. But you need to take extra care of it in order to prevent a horror event. It's typical, especially with kinky curly hair. The texture, the way it feels, the way it looks, just like natural hair. Steam processed in order to achieve this curl pattern, but it's still gonna act like natural hair. Yeah, this is beautiful. You can part it anywhere. You can decide not to part it. You can do like a full-on afro. Like, you do whatever you want.
Tell everybody know your name. Hey. Nobody try to cross your lane. Hey. Me do it all, you know love is pain. Hey. No wonder why you so content. Teen nights don't feel the same. I want you, so can we do it all again? There's still people putting thoughts in your brain. They make you feel like we can go all the way. So I'll say you, I know you want to.
The curls are pretty much still intact. They don't normally cut layers in their lace wigs, but I was like, you know what, they're gonna have to do that for this style. Cause not everybody knows how to cut layers in their wigs. And the layers that they cut is not too outrageous, so you can easily go back in and add your own layers if you want. So I'm just gonna fix this part a little bit cause it's looking a little bit wonky.
Yeah, I just don't wanna run through, yeah. Yeah. Douche, another douche. Usually I'm running away, rolling through base. We at a celebration, gang here with me. Respect my name, wanna pull up to your shit, dude.
I'm gonna add a little bit of hair spray on the top to lay down the little hair.
My friends tell I no. She tell them hold on. Till she wanna push on. She won't give the boy all the dancing and Al Qaeda. Baby, give me your usual. Me no down for the temporary. I dey give on the regularly.
I'm just slightly pulling some of the curls apart for this one to make it look a bit bigger. And I didn't really have to do anything to this other than just finger it out a little bit. The hair is very soft, actually. Why is that sound going on right now? Why? And I really like this. And I wish this one has a little bit of layers at the top because it's all one length. So it can easily drag your face down, make it look like all you have is hair. that is all for this video. Thank you all so much for watching, and thank you so much to RPG Show for making this possible, and of course thank you so much to you guys. And I'm gonna leave all links in the information bar down below where you can purchase the wigs. All the prices of the wigs are gonna be listed on the side as well, and if there's a coupon code, I'm gonna be listing that down below as well. I'll talk to you guys later.